needle and American 5-cent denomination. We're doing marketing, so let's make this sign as flashy as possible.
Sure thing, but did you just call me American 5-cent denomination?
No, you're n***a. Obviously n***a. I have no idea why I said that. Why did I say that?
Who cares if you have two names because you're adopted?